security questions. Who are you?
So the next Gen Z who will be crowned Miss Universe, I would say to her, take it all in.
Never again in life will you get to have the whole world there. Talk to people, make friends.
We feel that each one of you are a queen. And you represent your wonderful country.
It's going to
kind of remember it for yourself, right? Oh, yeah. Like the moments.
You click most.
My advice would be find your voice, find your purpose, and be honest and true to yourself. Get interested in what's happening in the world. Get interested in what matters to you. So when you do speak, you speak from your truth.
Make sure you maintain the interest of your sisters like me.
Immerse in the experience, because very few women have this experience. And enjoy it. Life goes so fast.
Before you know it,
well, welcome back, everyone.
India!
Next year on Real Nation, became the third woman from Mexico to wear the crown. Even with all the challenges the world faces, she's been a wonderful ambassador, serving with grace and class. The embodiment of everything we want our role models to be. Ladies and gentlemen, the reigning Miss Universe, Andrea Meza!
Michael Tinko.
South Africa! damn time trying to get it in the end, but I'm not going for it this year. Congratulations. Have a block.
Yes.
They have put it for
me.
Trying to blame this on me this year. Ladies, Paraguay and India, please step forward. Only one of you is about to become Miss Universe. If for any reason the winner is unable to fulfill her duties, the first runner-up will take her place. Good luck to both of you.